Max, I need some ideas for online games. Do you have any ideas? Don't just sit there. We need some games. If you don't have any good ideas, I'm just going to have to do it myself. Hi guys, if you're new to Funky English, please remember to subscribe, and if you enjoy this game, give us a like. It really does help. Okay, let's take a look at the first page of our PowerPoint. Here we have four teams. We have a cat, a dog, a frog, and a pig. Each team has a parachute with five lines. Then we're going to go to the first page. We have some pictures. Students will use the pictures to make a sentence. In this version, I made it for grade 5, and the structure was I will. So, for example, I'll choose this one. I will read books tomorrow. Then it will go to another page with a question, and the student will answer. I will sleep tomorrow. Good. If the student answers correctly, you're going to go back to your parachute page. So, for in this instance, I was Team Cat. Team Cat can choose another team to lose one of their lines on their parachute. So, for example, the cat chooses the frog. Oh no, the frog loses one line on their parachute. And then you invite the next team to come and answer a question. We have one extra rule. You cannot choose the same team two times in a row. This way, it stops one team bullying another team, and also the game will last a little bit longer, and we can use more English. Also, we have a bonus at the end. So I'll just use the dog for an example. Once a team loses all of their lines, you can give them a chance to save them. It's a bonus round. So, for example, while they answered the bonus question correctly, let's see what happens. Whee! Oh, the dog drops safely. Each team has a bonus question that they can answer, and they can land safely. This game actually also works really well on the whiteboard. Here, I'm going to leave the whiteboard version, but as many of us are teaching online at the minute, I hope you enjoy this PowerPoint version that you can use online. Please remember to download the PowerPoint and check back for more games soon. I'll see you later, guys. Stay funky.